Hi guys, welcome to Gaming Chara. I returned to Legend League. In this video I made 10 rules for Legend League. Rule number 1 is we need to sign up to the Legend League. It takes 5 limits. We can wait for 5 limits or we can play in builder base. Rule number 2 is in my league there are only 25 numbers. Rule number 3 is enemy can attack anytime, there is no shield but you can buy the shield in the shop. Rule number 4 is only 7 matches per day is available, you can't attack more than it. Rule number 5 is you can set up defense once and it lasts for till the end of the Legend League, will be very useful for our defense. Rule number 6 is you can watch live the raid in your village in the defense log. Rule number 7 is no revenge is available in Legend League. Rule number 8 is defense under construction will work in raid like in our clan war. It will be very useful for farm. Rule number 9 is you can view the battle log for how much trophies you can gained or lost. And the rule number 10 is you can't change the village for attack. Next and end of battle options are not available in the Legend League. Bonus tips: high loot with 40 trophies for all bases. It will be very useful. If you can't get 3 stars, no problem guys. At least take 2 stars to stay in Legend League.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Gaming Chara for more videos.